Two career politicians, both running to loot the Treasury for a second taxpayer-funded pension, now wage a negative campaign against Thomas Massie. Massie doesn't take a pension now and won't take a pension in Congress because it's not about what he gets. It's about serving the taxpayer. Married father of four, MIT graduate, job-creating businessman, endorsed by Senator Rand Paul, constitutional conservative, Republican, Thomas Massie for Congress.
I'm Thomas Massie, and I approve this message.